What it do?
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Jazz.
And your boy D.
And you're watching.
We at with Jazz and D.
So look, y'all. What it do, y'all? Don't forget to like, comment,
and subscribe to this channel.
And make sure that bell on so you never miss a video, y'all. We almost at 1K, y'all. So we need y'all help. We need y'all to like.
Almost there, y'all. Have
comment,
there.
Share, and
show your support.
Show your support, man.
Love. Show mama like South Park. Show her this, yo.
Right, and give this video a big thumbs up, y'all. We can do it, y'all. So we thank y'all for all the love and the support. So what we got here, man?
Today we got a different character for y'all. We got Jemmer. We got to get our laptop back. A couple of these videos are getting blocked.
Yeah, we did a video like.
A couple of y'all are seeing them, but we still got to get it unblocked.
We did a video like, what, 2-3 days ago? Mm-hmm. Well, 2 days ago. I don't know, and it got blocked. Some of y'all caught it, some of y'all didn't, y'all. So we got to fix that, because we love South Park.
We're going to figure it out, people. We're going to figure it out. Man. Well, let's get straight into this Jemmer episode. If y'all know Jemmer, he's the guy with the little two crutches. Yes, y'all. I don't know what this is. I think it's called polio. It's something. Uh-oh, packages are here.
Hey, bros, what's going on? This is Carmada. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because subscribing makes you feel good.
And now, as a very special treat, our very special friend Jemmer is going to do what he loves most, motivational stand-up comedy. Let's give him a big hand.
He's funny as fuck, too.
Well, what agree with you? Well, just in case you were wondering, I do have a disability. I am totally happy with the way I was born very much. I travel to different states and talk to kids about being proud of what they are. My mom says God has a plan for everyone. I guess I was plan B.
Very stupid as fuck, man.
Hello, Eric. I was really glad you called me very much. Jemmer, thank God, get in here. What's this all about? Jemmer, you've always been my favorite stand-up comic. You gotta help me. I've lost my sense of humor. Gee, that's a terrible thing, Eric. Comedy can be the best therapy, very much. I just have to find my funny bone again. Just try and make me laugh. Oh, I don't think that'll be hard. I've been working on my routine. Okay, let me have it. Okay, try this one for size. Why did the pigeon cross the road? Okay, why? Because it was having sex with the
I ain't know he stuttered.
Yeah, he got a bad stutter, and look at them legs.
Bad beat.
He was having sex with a chicken.
Mom used to have to wear braces on her
face. See, something's wrong. I'm not laughing. See, fellas, thanks a lot for going to my comedy show. We didn't go to your comedy show. I know that. I was being facetious.
Dude,
Christopher Reeve. What you freaking do? Dude, that's not cool. You shouldn't make fun of Christopher Reeve. Yeah, dude, not cool. Jemmer, hey, Jemmer, wait up. Dude, I need your advice.
What the fuck did you do?
Well, sure, Eric. What seems to be the problem? Well, everybody likes you, Jemmer, and you seem to be really good with people. So I was wondering if you could tell me, how do you act nice to people? Well, the best thing is not to act nice, Eric. The best thing is to be genuinely nice. Okay, so how do you act genuinely nice to people? Well, Eric, part of being nice is just making people smile and live. The best way to do that is by telling a fantastic joke or a humorous antidote. Like what?
What were they? Antidote. You sleeping with some words, y'all. Y'all know
how don't play with him.
He's doing steroids now, y'all. He's going to the Special Olympics.
That's y'all do about it.
Just a second. Gotta hide this shit. Come on, Jemmer. You got hella steroids.
You guys like impersonations? How about Jemmer Stewart?
Jemmer don't like him.
Christmas movie house at John Travolta.
Look at those eyes.
Oh my God, Mr. Cotter.
Look at them damn eyes, y'all. I never noticed these eyes, y'all. Hell no. Lord forgive me. It's a cartoon, though. So.
Jemmer's funny, dude. Yeah, well, he's the coolest kid with disabilities in the world. Well, hello, everybody. I'm Jemmer Swanson, and this is my friend, Jemmer. Jemmer! Well, let us tell you a little bit about ourselves. Jemmer and I are both true Crips, born and raised. We're the only Crips in town where we live, and we would love to join your fantastic different gathering.
Y'all, this episode right here.
Is they for real, man?
Well, like, try this one off for service.
Oh.
Knock, knock.
I'm going to go back.
Who's there?
They went to the Crips, the gang Crips, trying to join Crips because they cripple. So they tried to make their own gang called the Crips. They got into a little gang thing. That episode was stupid as fuck.
Now you say, Igmar Bergman, who? Dang. Take that, Jemmer. Dang. That. Don't you ever talk bad about Kyle again. Kyle is my friend.
Knock the back.
If you say you had sex with his mom one more time, I'm gonna really let you have it. You hear me? Oh, Kyle. You really think that beating up a handicapped kid is being nice?
Yeah, but your father.
Put the steroids up, will you?
Jimmy, were you masturbating?
No, Dad.
Okay, well, you have a visitor.
Hi, Jimmy.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Nancy. I was hoping we could study for the spelling test tomorrow. Oh, sure thing. Come on in.
I didn't know you had a girlfriend, Jim.
Yeah, Dad, we've been going out since we met in free period last week.
I'll leave you two alone. You sure you weren't masturbating, Jim? It's okay if you were.
Dad, Jesus Christ.
Okay, then.
Okay.
Jimmy, we're gonna have everyone write in a mascot that's really funny, and you have to tell us which one would be funnier.
That's a fantastic idea, Phyllis. The key to successful humor is staying power. Tell me the first mascot idea.
A giant douche.
Okay, that's pretty funny. Now, what's the second?
A turd sandwich. Okay, now let's wait 10 seconds.
The fuck that
and
was.
And now for your entertainment, our new best friend, stand-up comic Jimmy.
Sweet 10 seconds.
Wow, what a great audience. I just flew into South Park. Boy, are my crutches tired. What a terrific audience.
What a terrific audience.
People sometimes ask me, are you angry at God for making disabled people? I say, no, I think the world is better with President Bush.
Hell no. Wait, baby Clips.
Well, hello, officers.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
We're going to pop some punk-ass bloods.
Pop some punk-ass bloods. Pop their ass, too.
You guys, those commercials are just exaggerations. Yeah, how do you know? None of us have ever had any
pop
drugs
some
before.
Punk-ass bloods.
Well, I did ecstasy once.
Hey.
Me and my girlfriend took it, and we stayed up all night having sex.
Dang. Don't play
with
Jimmy.
Sex with her. In her vagina. Thank you. What a terrific audience. Okay, so no, maybe you'll go away. Hey, fellas, mind if we take a little rest? There's no time for rest, sorcerer. Keep up.
They get tired, well. Look at them all. Well, you take a rest.
They are coming. You guys go on ahead. Jimmy, are you sure?
Yeah. We're like the Christmas tree. Yeah. Very special young man who shows us all the true meaning of Christmas.
It was
Jimmy.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
What a terrific
audience. It was a great honor, Mayor. Before I light the tree, I was wondering if I could sing my favorite Christmas song real quick.
Oh,
well,
no.
We'd love a Christmas song, wouldn't we, folks?
Christmas songs! Christmas songs!
I sure have met a lot of interesting people here in South Park. How about that Eric Cartman kid, huh? God damn it! Don't get his head right on time! God damn it! God damn it!
Baby! Hey. That was that idea.
There's a convenience store.
Look, they're gonna pop some punk ass blood, baby. How they pop their ears.
Let's buy them ginger ale and marshmallows. Then they'll let us in the club for sure.
Oh, there you go.
You shall not. You shall not.
You trying to say pass. Say it, Jimmy.
You shall not. Damn, Jimmy.
Ran his ass off. Damn! They passed your ass.
You shall not pass. How about that? Don't do bad, okay? Well, what a great audience.
Say your name.
Be quiet, Mr. Hat. Mr. Hello there, children. Mr. Hat. Hello, Mr. Hat. It's all very stiff with us. God damn it. All right.
Here we go.
Feel the
I was like, get your ass off this. Look how they staring at him.
Okay.
Oh no. Look at Mr. Slade.
Talk to Wendy for me.
Hell no.
For what? Just go talk to her and be poetic. Tell her she's my muse. No, tell her she's a continuing source of inspiration to me.
A continuing source.
She's a continuing source of inspiration to me.
Oh, you know he can't say that shit.
Damn.
They popped them blood.
Damn.
That shit was stupid.
Sunday driver. No, I said to him, I may be handicapped, but I'm not dead. Wow, what a terrific audience. Well, for my next joke, I'm going to get a volunteer from the audience very much. Timmy. Sure, come on up here, Jimmy.
Jimmy or Timmy?
Come on, push it. Push it.
Dude on steroid. Wait, look at him on. Don't play with that, do you?
Yeah, nice pecs. Three, bite it.
That's this.
Jimmy, I thought we were meeting at the donut shop.
The games are in 2 days, Nancy. I can't be wasting my time.
I guess I didn't realize I was a waste of time.
Oh, Jesus, you're going to start running that up again?
Yeah, mini button.
Push it. Push it.
Push it.
Jimmy, everyone.
We got to go back and see this, y'all.
The games are in 2 days, Nancy. I can't be wasting my time.
I guess I didn't realize I was a waste of time.
Oh, Jesus, you're going to start running your mouth again?
You'll start running your mouth again?
Push it.
Jimmy, everyone's worried about you. You seem different.
Instead, I'm just jealous.
You're not the boy I fell in love with last week during free period. I'm leaving you.
Well, wait, wait, wait. How about this classic?
Jimmy, don't play this.
Orange. Orange who? Orange, you glad I didn't say... Orange, you glad I didn't say... Orange, you glad I didn't say... Orange, glad I didn't say...
Banana.
No, that didn't work either. Well, what are we doing? No, no. Who's there? An interrupting cow. An interrupting cow.
Moo!
Moo! Oh,
interrupting cow.
Hey, Wendy.
Yeah?
Stan says you're a cunt.
Dang.
You're a cunt.
Say it again.
Stan says you're a cunt. Cunt.
What's happening?
What's your cunt?
Continuing source of inspiration to him.
Continuous source of inspiration for this.
Well,
she weren't having it. That nigga fucked it all up.
You're gonna have to face facts.
It's bad. Go to hell. Crips are back.
Hey, I don't want no trouble.
Hello. We'd like 2 orders of cunt pad chicken, please.
I don't want no trouble. You just take what you want and leave.
Ta-da!
Oh, okay, okay. I'm opening register.
Ta-da! With the, oh, and 1 medium lemonade.
These people crazy here.
Here, you $112. It's all I have. Take.
Ta-da!
You take $112.
Yes, Walmart is the leading employer of seniors, and they also employ the handicapped.
Hello, Mrs. Mersh.
Hello.
Can I help you get a shopping cart today?
Oh, yes, I'd love one, Jimmy.
Got him working up. I be hating when them bitches get stuck.
They don't give him a hand very much. Come to think of it.
We all have that problem when y'all go to your local Walmart.
Yeah.
Bitches like stuck. Locked in. You gotta figure out a way to untangle them.
Yeah,
Cripple fight. Instigator, what? Why they staring
okay,
at you?
Okay, tell me the first one again. Giant douche. And the second? Turd sandwich. Jeez, they're both screamingly funny, fellas. You better give it another 10 seconds.
Give it another 10 seconds. Hell to the dog. Jimmy stupid.
Hello, please.
Hell no.
I've just been robbed by 2 gang members.
You gave them that shit.
Are you sure?
I don't want no trouble. Just take it and leave.
Well, gee, that's really nice of you, Mr. Chinese person. Look, Tim,
Mr.
we got
Chinese
a cash
person.
Prize. We must be the 100th customer or something.
Here, 2 order compound chicken and s'more iced tea.
Actually, it was a regular lemonade.
Oh, shit.
I talk. I don't want no trouble. Here.
I'll be your friend.
Now go, let's go.
Gee, thanks a lot. See you next time.
Dammit!
You're not leaving me. You try to leave me and I'll kill you, bitch.
God
you can't
damn.
Treat people like this.
God damn. It's a lot of people in this situation, y'all. Y'all been paying attention.
Hey.
Y'all.
Man,
look at that hair. He got his head caught back.
He caught him.
Crazy, y'all.
Shut your mouth, bitch.
You ain't gonna leave me. Hey.
Don't
you make me do it.
You're
he beat hold
anyway.
The crusher.
You just keep your goddamn mouth shut and do it.
What's the... Oh, she caught him.
Stay away from me, you stupid...
Then hit the mama.
Bitches.
Stupid yeah. Bitches.
Damn,
that was some movie shit, bro.
A giant douche.
Leave me, I kill you. God, damn.
Gee, I don't know what to tell you, fellas. They're both instant classics, but I guess I'll have to go with Giant Douche, simply because the fact that it's a giant renders it useless, adding a parody slant to the satire.
Good episode, y'all. Giant Douche. Y'all know what a douche is? They explain to them what a douche is. Mm-hmm. You know what a douche is? Only women use douches, y'all. Man. I ain't never noticed until I see
this
South
is Park. About South Park.
Hilarious.
Anyway, y'all.
Hilarious.
Look, if you made it to the end of this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Shut up. Help us get to 100K, y'all. We need 100K, y'all. 100K, so look, 100K,
like it
tell everybody, tell everybody. So,
if you got a character that you like to see, that like to see us react to, like the daddy, you know, Craig, Token, anybody that y'all want to react to, just let us know.
Do y'all want to see us react to different stuff? But a lot of y'all want South Park. Hey. We see y'all like the South Park. But if y'all want us to do different videos,
that's what we used to do.
Because those South Park videos, some of our South Park videos have been blocked. We done did a lot of them that been blocked, and we trying to fix that, y'all. So
we should do some Netflix. So we'll put with it.
I forgot.
Big Mouth. We can bring Big Mouth back for y'all. Anything, y'all. Want, y'all. They got like 2 seasons that we haven't seen yet, and I'm finna binge watch the shit out of them. Yes, baby.
Right. So, look, shout out to you, man. Whoever name pop up, thank you for the love and support. And we'll see y'all in our next video.
Thanks.
Bye. Bye.